Namaskar, welcome to Achievers News. Naxals blow up railway tracks in Jharkhand. Bhuvaneshwar, Naxals have allegedly blown up a portion of railway tracks on the Howrah New Delhi line between Chichaki and Chaudhribandh railway stations in Jharkhand. Reportedly, two patrolmen informed the station master of Chichaki railway station about the incident at around 12:35 a.m. on Thursday. Subsequently, all train services on the route were halted. On getting information, authorities rushed to the spot and found Maoist posters. No major damage has been reported.